Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around. Let me get up here, I'll get a look.
Usually
huh? As I know, it's just him. Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill. Shit.
I thought you might enjoy a butterbeer in the village. The timing of Professor Weasley's owl was perfect. Oh, I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins.
Great.
Elective. When your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas, but that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors. Wait, over here. I often spot lacewing flies in this area.
Oh? What's so special about...
There better be in the village. The timing of Professor Weasley's owl was perfect.
When I fell off my broom and broke...
I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air. Okay. From the Forbidden Forest. Hippogriffs. I wonder if something startled them. I heard rumors that hippogriffs had been spotted nearby.
Do you think Poppy's already seen the hippogriffs?
That's the Forbidden Forest on the left. It's off limits to students, as the name implies.
You can't stop! the news feeds.
Billboards! Isn't that promoting the secret?
Hell yeah!
There we go, piece of cake. Bingo. Now we're in business. And there's the prison cell. How do I get up there? Here we go. Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward. Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay. I can barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a st-
Piggies?
Roasted meat! Come taste it!
Count Victor of Arles wishes you all an excellent St. John's Fair!
Have you seen?
What?
The people here. They're smiling.
It's true. Oh, look up there. The house with the weather vane. That's ours.
Oh, right above the market.
Yes. The view will be amazing.
Brushes and combs from Firenze. Try them. M'lady, why not change it?
Before crates get your fit for free.
Look at these colours.
Loots! The finest.
Well, his parents must be dragons. Let's go see our house. It should be right up here.
Oh, we can share my room if you want.
Don't you want your own?
I don't know.
But that way we could invite each other to our rooms.
Yes, I love this.
The Rhino and the Scorpion are back behind bars, but only after wreaking unimaginable havoc in a reckless rampage with Spider-Man. Hopefully, they'll never see daylight again. But we need to be ready if they do. Normal humans can't stand against the likes of the Rhino. So, here's my proposal. You've heard of police dogs, right? Now bear with me. We...
wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal.
Oh, no! Make the papers, Fisco, kill us! Get the spider!
Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training.
You!
Said. He internalized it, and he learned, improved himself, and against all odds, he did the right thing. So, Spider-Man, you're welcome. However, don't think I'm going to go easy on Spider-Man from here on out. I'll be watching, keeping him honest. Spider-Man, since I know you're listening, imagine my eyes on you everywhere you go. I mean, not...
Pro tip, if you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E.
All units advised, a vehicle pursuit is in progress. Backup needed in the meatpacking district, over.
UAV overhead.
Hostiles dropping into the area. Watch the side.
Hostile UAV active. Hostile UAV active.
We're detecting vulnerability in the enemy's network. Locate their uplink stations and secure their intel before they go offline.
Overhead. Hostile UAV in the sector. Башня, хостел.
hide and take it.
And kill those guards!
Yo. Thank you.
Let's finish this.
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
Was you followed?
Just to destroy these folks, his sugar, his oil, his law.
These are wrongs that you can't right, Dutch. We're wanted men.
So why did you go for John against my wishes?
I didn't want him hanged.
Neither did I.
We're gonna cut a deal, Arthur.
What are you talking about?
We want out, and Cornwall wants us to stop robbing him, and we all know his money is what's keeping the Pinkertons on our tail.
Oh, shit! Pinkertons!
What the hell have you done, Dutch?
I know that son of a bitch already.
Come on! Mike has gone after those papers! Let's find him and get out of here!
I'll kill you, you son of a bitch! Gonna be torched, Dutch!
This is the only way! You'll see! Trust me!
Trust you?
You sure you got the lungs for this, Morgan?
Shut the hell up!
Up ahead! There's more of them!
Get up here, Morgan!
You said this wasn't a revenge!
Thank you.
go. Atta boy. That's more like it. Yeah! 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 Ride! The Striders!
Maybe I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait. Hold up.
Shit. All right, let me see. Wait, here.
You okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this crash. I could make something out of this.
Okay.
Man, you got off lucky, homie. Damn, the po-po shit!